Going on YouTube. Welcome back, Seeking Aesthetics. Today's going to be my first training vlog. Just about to go hit some legs. Just about to take my pre-workout. Got some curse. Gonna take 3 scoops. Hopefully I won't die. So like I said, I'm gonna train legs. Don't have a set routine at the moment. So I'm just gonna go in and see how I'm feeling. Gonna start off with some squats, so some compound movements to start off with, try and go as heavy as I can, and then just some isolation work from there, probably some extensions, some hamstring curls. So yeah, stay tuned. About to smash some legs, get them Tom Platz legs. Absolute tank. Let's go.
Guys, first exercise is a wide stance squat, going as deep as I can at the bottom, not fully extending at the top, trying to keep that constant tension. Go anywhere I go, I make the gang go. Fest up, fest up, fest up. Anywhere I go, I make the gang go. Fest up. So, second exercise, I moved on to the narrow stance squat. Obviously, this movement focuses on the outer sweep of the quad, hence why I'm training legs twice a week, try and bring up my weak points. If you notice, I'm not coming all the way up to the top, I don't want to fully extend. I want to try and keep constant tension on the quad. So, exercise three, the leg press. As you can see, I'm adopting a narrow stance again. Trying to focus on the outer sweep. This is just my warm-up set, doing 20 reps. Again with the leg press, similar to the squat, I'm trying to keep constant tension on the muscle. About to strap up the knees. We're about to go heavy, people. Done now. Used to be quiet, did that sort anything? So I had to run right when I bought me a ting. Walk with my ting, peddling morphine. Them times there, I was licking out more green. Skip couple years, 07 the story. Now I'm hollow man, in some heavy Dior jeans. Sorry for the screaming, guys. Next exercise, nice and simple, isolation movement onto the hamstring curls. Get them hammies. So again, moving on to another isolation movement. Targeting the quads this time. This is my first set. Again, going as high as I can, as many reps as I can, trying to get that burn, that pump, trying to get them big Tom Platt legs. So last exercise of the session, again isolating the hamstrings here, some stiff leg deadlifts, again constant tension, hammies. This ain't meant for us. Baby, you let go and I'll pull you back. I let go, you ain't having that. We do it like a rock star, flexing in my hotel room, guys might be wondering why I'm not showing you all the sets. I didn't want to make the video that long. Just giving you guys a quick insight into how I trained. Keeping it simple, but hope.
Seek them aesthetics.
So there we have it, guys. First training session done. Just smash legs. Didn't go super crazy with the volume today. Just kept it nice and simple. A couple of compound movements to start off with, and then obviously just a couple of isolation movements as well, just to give the legs a bit of shape. Yeah, comment, subscribe. That's me done. Post-workout shake, got two bananas and then two scoops of Newton Mass as well. So instant calories, instant carbs, start refueling the body. Yeah? I think I might get raped. Anyway, yeah, start rebuilding them glycogen stores, refeed the body, let the body grow. Let's get big. Seeking aesthetics, we're done.
2-2 chicken, Nando. You might see me in a Rari. Old school fella, Atari. It's a new dance, no tango.